Oh, you think I'm a goddamn murderer?
We're just trying to conduct an investigation.
Shut the fuck up. I'm conducting something of an investigation here myself. These PC assholes have information I need. I'll interrogate them as you interrogate me. Me them, you me. Got that?
Colonel,
shut the fuck up. Bring me a coat. That down there is goddamn PMN.
Oh, my Lord!
Start asking your questions.
Sir, don't you
start
think...
now.
Where were you on the night of January 28th of this year?
City of Saigon, Republic of South Vietnam. Asking where the supply dump for the 58th NVA division is located. Interrogate me, don't stop.
What were your exact whereabouts in Saigon at approximately 2300 hours on January 28th?
You tell him I'll throw his ass out of here, he doesn't talk to me. I was with my little fuck bitch at the Continental Hotel. We do a sadist trip together with the little girls. My little fuck bitch gets off better than I do. Unlatch his hands. Tell him if he can throw me off this aircraft, he's a free man. Faster! Ask your goddamn questions faster, I'll throw your ass out of here.
Where were you on the nights of January 28th,
officer? The fuck! Bring me another girl. It's the most decorated unit in the country. We have the highest body count of any unit in Vietnam.
Ask a little fuck where the 58th division is.
Don't ask me some pertinent questions. I'm going to goddamn court-martial the asses right here, right now.
You haven't murdered any prostitutes in the city of Saigon, sir.
No, I have never killed a prostitute. I pink in girls' asses with a riding crop. That's my little trip. Only now you two assholes are gonna put it in the report. My career will be fucked for all eternity. I have never killed a whore. And I'm gonna prove it to you beyond a shadow of a doubt.
Ah! Ask him the same.
You're
the fucking bullshit artist. Room bar. Approved hot good bar.
Now that man may have been a bullshit artist, but I admired him. He didn't whimper. I don't whimper either. I walk it like I talk it. Now, if I kill the prostitute, I will stay in the aircraft. If I did not, I will jump. You got that? Shit!